Hazrat Mahdi aleyhisselam will give them love of Allah, love of prophets, love of angels back. He will spread that beauty in them, and he has no interest in this world. He will have no possessions. He will also not be married. If he were married, people would say, does he want to leave possessions for his kids? They may wonder whether he is concerned for the future. If Hazrat Mahdi aleyhisselam had possessions, people might consider the possibility of his keeping them. For this reason, Almighty Allah has taken such a precaution for him. He grants him neither sons nor possessions. On the contrary, he is a person of trials. He will go through all sorts of ordeals and trials. His sole aim is love of Allah, fear of Allah, the prevalence of Allah's love over the world. Consequently, he will have no claims. He will maintain democracy, human rights, and social justice. Our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam stresses two important goals of Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam. First, justice and freedom. Second, to improve humanity, welfare, and peace. Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam will attach importance to these two aspects, and we will inshallah see its consequences in the coming years. Now, it may sound surprising for the moment, but as the events unfold, they will be more bewildered and amazed.